This one's just depressing. Meanwhile, at my local Walmart, a near decade-old game being resold for next gen for $40. Meanwhile, the PlayStation 4 version is $20. You really took a decade-old game, or near decade-old game, and you're reselling it for $40 nearly a decade later. There's only one other game I know of that does crap like that. But at least it's a better game. Rockstar, Rockstar, Rockstar. How the mighty have fallen.